don't swallow hard, nigga. Come right. Like daddy put you up there. Shit. Don't swallow hard now, nigga.
Can't it be a man. Finally, set it up.
Hey, hey, what's the volume, man? I can barely hear y'all.
You can hear me?
Turn the volume up.
You might have to back out and come back in if you can't hear, if you're on your phone. Sometimes
that motherfucker gonna say his phone died.
Nah, he ain't
talking too much, nigga. If you ain't scared, why you talking so much? Let me finish what I'm doing and shut your bitch ass up. We know you scared, nigga. I don't know when you turned into the tough guy, nigga, but them white boys ain't make you tough, nigga. You was by the bathroom getting jacked up, bitch ass nigga, so I don't know what you talking about.
Getting jacked up by who?
Don't worry about it. Hold on. I'll be right back. Tough guy. Beta talk and all this shit, nigga. Come on, man. Nigga, you won't be able to pull your bitch ass up on me. Come on, my nigga. Don't play games like that.
Come on, man. Hurry up and glove on all back off, man.
He coming back. I'm glad y'all gonna get this here out the way. You know what I'm saying? And, Stephen A. Smith, if you see this, you better pay me to use my shit, boy. For real. But yeah, man, you got No Chill Gill, you got Kwame Brown. They about to talk. Y'all subscribe up to the channel, man. For real. And hit that like button. We should have 600 likes in here.
Get out your headphone.
Hey, you can hear now, Kwame?
It ain't coming through the speakers, but I'm going to make it work.
All right, I'm about to remove myself so y'all can talk.
So you said I got to get in my bathroom?
Because I know this nigga is a zaddy boy. This is my thing, though. And when I ask you to stop talking about me, this is the thing that you don't understand because you're stupid. The only reason why they ask you questions about me, boy, is because you're not media trained. Any dumb motherfucker that'll talk about a black woman the way you did, and you black, and your mama black, nigga, stop trying to act like you smart. You a dumb motherfucker, and they got you up there because you say stupid shit like you said in rookie transitional camp that you wanted to be a motherfucking pimp.
And I
you
did
dumb
that.
Ass nigga, I said I wanted to build apartment buildings for women, nigga.
I did that. I said I'm gonna be a pimp and that's what you're crying about, right?
You ain't gotta talk while I'm talking, I'm gonna let you talk. The reason why you so mad, nigga, and always talking about me, if you would ever been the number one draft pick, agent zero, a nigga who spent up all their money their first year and had to borrow money, a dumb motherfucker who had the keys to the gym and had everything in their favor and then lay guns on their seat, a bitch ass showboat nigga that go to jail and have all his homeboys go to jail in DC and they cover it up because Ernie Grunfeld was you had Ernie Grunfield in your pocket.
Okay, right,
nigga,
hold on,
nigga. You ain't mad at me.
You mad at me? You mad at me?
Cause I ain't mad at shit. Why you keep saying I'm mad? You them white boys take you somewhere else. What do I have to be mad about?
You lay here, you lay up every day. You got to say you was a pimp. Oh, you got to be gun
me and you have
to. Okay, we gonna talk once at a time.
What did I do to you, nigga? Why you mad at me?
Because you want to share your guy.
We talking about everything else. Oh, you did the Lou Peter thing. You did
this. What
the fuck did I do to you?
Run this motherfucking mouth. Why do you keep talking about me? Because anybody in the chat
What did I say about you?
He said he don't want you talking about him, Gil.
Why can't you just let it go and stop? When white folks ask you a question, you want me to think it's respectful. So let me get this straight. You want me to think it's respectful that a dumb bitch that was in my draft that got picked behind me that openly admitted that he a selfish son bitch that don't pass the ball, a black man, that openly admitted that he wanna give my pick to a white boy, and I'm supposed to think that's respectful, nigga? All the work I put in, nigga, fuck you, nigga. I don't give a fuck about your opinion. That's why I asked you to stop talking about me, nigga. You don't never say that Michael Jordan was on the team. You don't never say that I played 14 minutes a game. You wanna use them white boy tactics and keep saying the same shit over and over. Gilbert, me and you was not having a basketball conversation. So you look stupid,
sir.
You look dumb. Keep talking about a man, about basketball.
Talking about a white man boy doing channel, what?
And me and you wasn't having that conversation.
Talking about a man doing what? Like, why are you
me
adding
and
all
you
this,
was not having
you
a basketball
all this extra shit that has nothing to do with the conversation.
You're on
a nigga made a statement. A nigga made a statement. He made a statement. Then ask
why
a question.
Why every time you gotta make a statement about other men? Ain't
another man.
Look at how you look on your birthday talking about another man.
Another man made a statement about
I'm
you,
glad you took your time to get a haircut.
And I defended your story over and over again. And you get motherfucking mad.
I'm not mad at shit.
You get mad. You get mad. I defended you and your ass.
Did I ask you to defend me? What did I ask you to do?
You didn't have to ask.
You know what it is.
You didn't have to.
You know what it is, bro.
The statement was.
What else can you do? What other talent that you got? The ball done stopped dropping for you. The ball done stopped bouncing for you. So your only other new talent is to fuck with a nigga named Kwame Brown. Is that your new talent?
What did I do?
I didn't ask you, what did you do, sir? I'm asking you why you keep having to mention my name. I've come to YouTube and I said the same thing over and over again. I said, you niggas get paid to talk about, you niggas are basically white boys in blackface. You niggas get a script. You don't do nothing. You don't even use your own Instagram. You don't even delete your own comments. They do everything for you.
I don't believe it. Why am I going to delete the motherfucker express?
And now you repeat other shit.
Nigga, you just dumb.
What's all this beta? What's all this beta?
All this extra shit for no reason.
Let's get into that. What's all this beta talk you talking about?
Sorry, I said no, he wasn't.
Check this out. What's all this beta talk you talking about?
He said you were sorry. I said no, he wasn't.
I don't give a fuck what you say and nobody else.
Fuck you. I'm defending you. You didn't ask. I did it. Just like a motherfucker did. If someone was talking about your friend, you gonna correct their ass. I corrected them. If you're mad at Vlad, talk to motherfucking
but
Vlad.
But Gilbert, I know you, nigga. You talk do a Vlad. Lot of slimy shit. You a snake, nigga.
What's up, slimy shit?
I don't know why you sitting here bullshitting like I don't know you, nigga. You sitting here acting like you what? Nigga, you brought Dan Fagan to me. You gave me Dan Fagan number, nigga. Why is you sitting here lying? Put the money up and take a lie detector test.
You said
you gave me
I had you bench. Listen to what you're saying.
Man,
I
fuck the bench shit. I'm saying specific things. You gave me Dan Fagan's number. Your agent wanted me to sign with him. Tell the truth, nigga.
Okay. I gave you his agent.
What are you talking about, nigga? You sitting here lying like a motherfucker. You want to sit here, see what a nigga like you want to sit here.
I gave you my agent's number. Now what?
You want to sit here and make it seem like it's about a female, nigga? You know what the fuck?
I gave you my agent's number.
Do you still got that emperor jury? Them niggas about to rob you over, nigga.
I gave you my agent's number. Now what?
You still got that emperor jury? Them niggas about to rob your bitch ass.
I gave you my agent's number. Now what?
Now I'm asking.
What's your next one?
You still got the emperor jury that them niggas were about to take from your bitch ass.
I gave you my agent's number. Now what is the next claim?
We ain't no claim, nigga.
He asked you about the beta shit.
Hold on, let me see.
You gotta remember, he just said a few minutes ago that I'm taking a lie detector test because I cost him motherfucking money.
Yep.
So, tell his ass to focus on that. You see, he doesn't want to focus on the shit he complaining about. I think he's coming back. Now, what is the next question?
I think he's coming back because he was asking you what's up with this beta stuff.
What beta stuff? What?
I think he was asking you. So, what's up with this here beta stuff you talking? Like the beta male shit. I think he was.
Why he's ignoring the question? The question was, did you give him my agent? First, it started off, I had him benched because I wouldn't sign with his agent. Then he narrowed that dumb shit down to, did you give?